So 70 carats of grade 5 gamble rough from Lightning Ridge. Looks like this piece has been touched. Looks like it's gone through a saw on both sides. I would suggest that it's better for a carver, this piece. There's a lot of sand in it, so very much a gamble here.